worked every day. It had two classrooms in it and a kitchen with two bathrooms. We would come in for about an hour in the morning and have some educational time. And then the kids would break for recess during most of the day. And then around 12 o'clock, they would have a snack, then followed by lunch, which you see here is a picture of the corned beef, which was absolutely terrible. After lunch, we then usually followed by recess. So it was a lot of recess and not as much educational activity.
Frozen in my mind, life's been a thorn in my side, forces me to incline. Oh, to myself, mission aside, I'll have to see you again somewhere down the road. Oh, let me see you again before I explode. I'll spend all of my time, I'll search until I find. If I have to hunt you down, hunt you in the ground, yeah, yeah. Now as a broken man who never really had a plan, don't have to prove to no one, hey. And there as it goes, my purple rose, all my thoughts exposed, case closed, yeah. I'll have to see you again somewhere down the road.
Three.
Before I explode, I'll spend all of my time, I'll search until I find. If I have to hunt you down, hunt you in the ground, yeah. Oh yes, everything is magic, yes. Magic, yeah. Now, come out of my dreams and into my world. Hey honey, come save the soul. Wherever you are.
Oh, that's all. I'll do the waterfall. Okay.
Okay, here. The one I'm gonna see here is from Quebec. Hold on.
Okay.
You can see behind me. You could just over the line. Okay, Becca?
Okay.
Wait, keep it behind. Way behind.
Way okay. Behind.
Hold on a moment. Let's
go. Okay,
let's go. Love you, go back.
I want you to stand.
That was great!
All right, welcome. Oh. I made it.
I was worried. Yep.
I'll have to see you again somewhere down the road. Let me